Before I had my first little boy, I always felt like weight loss was to do with running miles and eating about 800 calories a day. My little sister Courtney got me to join HQ after a lot of pushing and shoving. I wasn't really into the whole muscles thing and thought that I'd end up looking like a bodybuilder. But I joined in April 2015. And it's the best thing that I ever did. It's absolutely fantastic. When I first joined, I was really self-conscious, a little bit overweight after having my first little boy, but it was brilliant, and Carl made me feel really welcome. And it soon went into a bit of an obsession. I got really, really into it. I started eating a bit healthier, and coming at the 6 o'clock classes, so I always had time for my little family and to keep myself healthy. I kept coming when the Weatherbridge branch opened, and then I had my second little boy, and since then I've kept coming back, and now I'm doing my second photo shoot. I've got my six pack back, so I'm feeling really, really good. It didn't take me very long. My youngest boy is 8 months old, so it's really not taken very long, but I just love the feel of the family situation here. Everybody's really encouraging and supporting. I've tried gyms before in the past and just ended up on the treadmill doing not a lot and just wanting to go home and just chill out. But whenever I come here, I feel enthusiastic, motivated, possibly like I want to do more in the future. It's just really, really good. My whole family do it actually, my dad, my sister, my mum. So anybody who's looking to join, I think it'd be life changing really. It has been for me, and I hope it will be for other people.